Argument by pigheadedness. Also known as, argument by stubbornness, invincible ignorance fallacy. Description: this is a refusal to accept a well-proven argument for one of many reasons related to stubbornness. It can also be the refusal to argue about a claim that one supports. Logical form: argument X is well argued. Person 1 has no objections to the argument, besides just refusing to accept the conclusion. Therefore, argument X is not true. Example number 1. Dad, you are failing math since you moved the Xbox to your room. You have been playing video games for at least 6 hours each day since. Before that, you consistently got A's and B's. Don't you think that the video games are the real problem here? Blake: no. Explanation: Blake is offering no counter-argument or reasoning for rejecting his dad's well-articulated argument. He is simply being stubborn. Example number 2. Kathy: I hate everything about Michelle Obama. Jorge: do you hate that she launched the national campaign, Let's Move, to reduce childhood obesity? Kathy: yes. Jorge: do you hate that she launched the national veterans campaign, joining forces, with Dr. Jill Biden? Kathy: yes. Jorge: do you hate that she traveled to Africa for a week to focus on youth leadership, education, health, and wellness? Kathy: yes. Jorge: do you hate that she launched the national campaign, Reach Higher, a higher education initiative? Kathy: yes. Jorge: do you hate that she launched the national campaign, Let Girls Learn, a global focus on girls' education? Kathy: yes. Jorge: do you hate her well-toned triceps and biceps? Kathy: yes, especially those. Explanation: unreasonable people tend to engage in black and white thinking and are committed to an ideological position at any expense, including reason. Kathy is one of those people. Tip: as a reminder, avoid absolutes. Instead of saying that you hate everything about someone, say something such as, there's not much I like about. If you like the video, then please subscribe to the channel, so that the videos can be maintained and improved over time. Thanks for watching.